I'm going to describe how we read values off of a right triangle ternary phase diagram. And so we have three components. This is set up because we're interested in liquid-liquid extraction, but it applies in general. But because of liquid-liquid extraction, I've labeled the three components a solute, a carrier, and a solvent. They could just as easily be A, B, and C components. And so I've selected a point, the black dot, and then what I want to show is what composition that corresponds to. The solute mass fraction is shown on the y-axis, and so the black dot corresponds to mass fraction of 0.5 for the solute, and similarly to solvent, in purple on the x-axis, the black dot corresponds to a value of 0.3. We measure the mass fraction of the carrier by the distance, the fraction between this line and the carrier point, since this would be 100% carrier. So this line here is 0.1 mole fraction. And the black dot is on a mole fraction of 0.2, the orange line corresponding to 0.2. So this is how we read the values for a single phase in this diagram. And for comparison, let's look at the equilateral triangle. So here is the same composition on the equilateral triangle ternary phase diagram, where now the lines are read by the distance. If this is the pure solute here, then when I'm 1/10 in the blue line for 1/10, that's a mole fraction of 1/10. So you can see the solute, the mole fraction is 0.55. So there are screencasts that describe in more detail using this equilateral triangle ternary phase diagram. So in the two-phase region, which is circled by this green line and purple line, so tie lines are drawn within this two-phase region. Tie lines connect phases in equilibrium. And so the black dashed line then is connecting this phase, and its composition is given here. And this is read off the same way as we talked about for the single phase. And then this phase and its composition is given here. So the overall composition corresponds to 0.35 for the solvent mass fraction, 0.25 for the solute mass fraction, and 0.4 measured this distance, 0.4 for the carrier mass fraction. And so these two phases in equilibrium, of course, is what's important when we do liquid-liquid extraction. And we can use this right triangle phase diagram, or we can use equilateral triangle, and they're completely equivalent in the information that they convey.